Hi guys, a very good morning to all of you, and I hope you all are safe and may be excited for my class. So I am here to teach you SST Standard 2 and the Chapter 8. Chapter name is Places in the Neighborhood. So in last classes I taught you till topic page number 43, topic park. Then from today I am going to teach you the police station, the places which is in our neighborhood. Now before starting the new topic, just take a short look at what we have learned in our previous class. Now before starting all the lectures, I request all of you to please stay at home and enjoy your quality time with your family members. Please don't go outside because we are in very pandemic virus disease like COVID-19. So it's better that we can stay at home, we can enjoy online classes, as well as we can enjoy the quality time with the family members, like playing the indoor games like carom, video games. In fact, you can read the books also, you can complete your work also in your fair copy which you received on online classes. In fact, the whatever the homework is there, you can write down also so that your handwriting will improve. You can complete your vacation homework also, and I hope that you guys had completed your holiday homework, what you received on the summer vacation. And because I have given not that much stuff, it's easy I have given, and I hope that you guys not get any problem to complete your all that work, holiday homework. Because before the summer vacation, just I used to teach you SST through violins, but after the vacation, I just decided, then our principal decided that we will go through the chapter like English. Before the vacation, I teach you, I taught you. So like that, English here after vacation, I'm just recording the videos for you only. Now let's start the chapter. Now, and I might guess that you guys had completed your healthy and delicious breakfast. So eat healthy and stay happy at home. And if you have the book, then please open, take out the page number 42. If you don't have the book, then please purchase it as soon as possible. Thank you. So let's start the chapter. And whatever the homework you are receiving, please complete down on time. So once the school will open, and if a teacher will ask you the online class homework, and you should show me the homework, because I have all the records. In fact, teacher has also all the records, and please you have to also show the homework, and it should be in good handwriting and legible handwriting. So let's start the chapter. Topic is police station, but just take a revise of the short revise shortly that what we have learned in previous class. So the chapter is what? Places in the neighborhood. Now neighborhood, now here one question raised, that what is neighborhood? And in fact, in previous class I have told you to underline also, and I've just given instruction also that when the once online class will over, please you go through the chapter and please you read the chapter. In fact, you learn also. So I hope that you have done like that. If you don't, then no problem, I'm just revising, you also go through. But today after finishing the online class, please you go through the book and you can learn. Now what is neighbor? Someone will ask to you, what is neighborhood? Then you will say, what? The area around, the area around our house is called our neighborhood. It's called our neighborhood. So the answer is what? The area around our house is called our neighborhood. Next, again one question is there, that what is neighbors? To whom we call neighbors? Then the people who live in the neighborhood. The people who live in the neighborhood are called neighbors. In fact, neighbors is what? Neighbors helps each other in the times of need. When we need, they helps firstly. So first of all, we should always kindly to the neighbors. We should not fight with neighbors. We always kindly and friendly with the neighbors. Now, a good neighbor is what? A good neighbor has places that make it easier for the people to live in it or to lead a comfortable life. Suppose a good neighbor is what? Like the hospitals, shops are there, market. It helps what? It helps to make our life easier and our life comfortable. And we can enjoy our life comfortable. So here is some places in our neighborhood, in a good neighborhood. So you can see the picture in page number 42. The first is neighborhood, like the police post office, police station, chemist, market. So these all is what? It's the area near our house. It's the area near our house. Now market, first is what? It's a market. Market is what? A market has many shops that sell goods. Yeah, a market is what? In market there are many shops. There are grocery shops, chemist shop, stationery shop, then green grocery shops. So market is that area where we can sell goods or we can buy the things what we need in our daily life. So every good neighbors need a marketplace where people can get things easily in their daily life. So some of the shops are there that we can find in our neighborhood. First is what? Like a grocery shops. It helps what? We can get here food items and the daily use of articles. Second is what? Chemist shop. So chemist shop what? Here we can get any medicine. Third is stationery shop. Stationery shop is what? Here we can buy notebook, books, pencils, whatever we need in our study, colors, erasers, so everything we can buy from stationery shop. Green grocery, here we can get what? Fruits and vegetables. Next is what? The milk booth. Here what? We can get the milk and we can get the milk product, bread and eggs also. Next is what? A park. Next topic is what? Park. You can see here picture a grocery shop in page number 42 43. So here what? We can get any items, daily use of our items, like a brush, then anything like toothpaste. Chemist shop, here we can buy the medicine. Stationery shop, then green grocery, here we can buy the fruits and vegetables. Then milk booth, here we can buy the milk products such as paneer, cheese, butter, milk, and anything like eggs and bread. Now park is what? We go park what? To play, to enjoy our evening. A park is what? A park has lots of trees and plants and many swings and seesaws are there. So that's why the children wants to go there in the park and to enjoy. We get fresh air in the park when we go to the park. Many people go there to walk also, like our grandpa, parents, and if mother, father, they will go what? They will go for walk. We should keep our parks clean. So we should not harm the plants also when they are growing, because the plants is what? It gives us oxygen that we are taking. So what? We always help, we always keep our parks clean. Next, so first topic is what? From today I'm just going to teach you. The first is what? Police station. Before starting this book, reading and resolve, what is police station? What the need of police station? So police station what? When the thief, when police helps us to catch the thieves, to catch who is criminal, who is criminal. Now the topic that I will teach you in next video is lecture number 2. So please guys, watch the lecture number 2, part 2. Till that, thank you and have a nice day.